Hey guys, how are you?
Good.
You guys sound so good back there. I'm sure out here too, but you guys sound so good. Like, I've never seen so many good contestants all at the same time. I was like back there writing lyrics because I couldn't see your face and I didn't know your name. I'm like the one with the bridge and the one with the date and blah blah blah. But you guys sound awesome. Yeah. Honestly,
there you go.
I don't know who to vote for. So. Anyway, my name is Christiane Keke, and here is lovely friend and guitarist Abraham. And I am the December 2016 winner of the Song Slam. I know, 4 months ago. I finally made it here. But yeah, so you will be where I am, whoever the winner is. Like Claire was talking about earlier, this is like a great platform for songwriters, and it does really, really stretch your muscles and really pushes you.
Sorry, guys.
I know when I wrote the song that I wrote for the January song, that was the first song I wrote in like 3 months. Yeah, pretty sad, but thank God I decided to do it. So the prompt was Peace on Earth. No, was it Peace on Earth? No, the song that I wrote is Peace on Earth. The prompt was World Peace, and I wrote a song called Peace on Earth. Just about, you know, being one, loving everybody, not looking at, you know, color and all that other stuff, those other things that make us different. Not looking at it as a bad thing, but looking at it as a beautiful thing and embracing it. So here it goes. It's called Peace on Earth. Joyful hearts, we proceed to dance and draw the line. get a hand clap for world peace. Especially with all the nonsense going on. I'm not going to go into that.
Because I'm a very emotional person,
I sometimes can't put words to what I'm feeling, so instead I get an image. And then from there, I pull out the words off the image. So I was feeling some tingly things during a conversation with a significant other, and I guess I felt that he just accepted me the way that I was, and he was just loving me the right way. And I didn't have the words to explain what I was feeling, so I thought about an image that I would always see when I would visit like the clearance rack at stores. At least in I'm a clearance rack girl. I go straight to the clearance rack, then I look at the regular prices. But anyway, like at grocery stores in California where I'm from, they would have like damaged like boxes of like items, and then they would wrap it with yellow tape. And the yellow tape was written, sold just as is. And you can buy it like that if you want, but this is just the way it's gonna be sold. Like the wrapping is damaged. And that's how I felt. Like I felt that, you know, I had some broken pieces, I was damaged, but he just wanted me the way that I was, and, you know. So I got that image in my head, then I started pulling lyrics out of that image. So this is what became of it.
Yeah. and then bring it back for our second vote.
Yes.
Give it up for Christiana. Yeah. They are coming back because we are going to hear from our two finalists, and then maybe we could hear two more from you, Christiana, if that is possible. Do you have two more for us?
Sure.
Okay, that would be awesome. So to clarify real quick on her statement, and thank you so much for making that comment about the songwriting, because when I got my publishing deal in Nashville, one of the things they said was that real writers write every day. And up until that time, I had written when I had a breakup or when I had something to celebrate. And so this idea that real writers write 9 to 5 and they wake up every day and they write, that's their job, and they do.